Alright, this is Thomas Franklin, forward for the D3 team. Alright, Thomas, you outshot the opponent 2-1 this game. What do you think your team needs to improve on to get more shots in the net?
We need to stop taking stupid shots, just throwing it on net. We need to take harder shots and aim better, just like aim for the goal and not just for a shot on net and take wimpy shots.
Perfect. How do you think the amount of penalties affected the score tonight?
I think we just played down on full strength. We could have definitely killed this team, but since we scored 2 goals shorthanded, it wasn't too bad this game, but since it's just a bad team, we need to step our game up, and it really brought us down a lot. So we need to cut those penalties out so we can play full strength and really take out the next team.
Perfect. Thank you. Good job.